China pulled off yet another successful orbital launch today on Sunday, July 18, 2021 at around 8 p.m. EDT. The China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CASC, launched a 10th group of Yaogan-30 remote sensing satellite to low Earth orbit. The satellite was launched atop a LongMarch 2C carrier rocket from Xichang Satellite Launch Center. The Yaogan-30 is a series of military remote sensing satellites which are launched in triplets to the Yaogan constellation. Yaogan series satellites are perceived by outside analysts to be designated for military purposes. The previous launches sent the groups of three Yaogan-30 satellites into roughly circular 600-kilometer altitude orbits. This was China's 24th orbital launch of the year. CASC targets more than 40 space launches in 2021. The LongMarch 2 is a Chinese liquid-fueled launch vehicle of the LongMarch family. The vehicle is 43 meters tall and 3.35 meters wide and is capable of placing nearly 4,000 kilograms of payload into a low Earth orbit. The China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation is the main contractor for the Chinese space program. It is state-owned and has a number of subordinate entities which design, develop, and manufacture a range of spacecraft, launch vehicles, strategic and tactical missile systems, and ground equipment. Thanks for watching.